everybody. Today I wanted to go through putting the solar panel hanger in the staging position as seen right here. So this is the mounting position when you're putting the rails, panels onto the rail. In order to put it in the staging position, you simply pull it out, drop in place. You now have it in the staging position. Here, you set it down onto your rail, adjust the universal foot to whatever width rail you have, and tighten it down. I like to use this type of an Allen because it's easier. You can also have an Allen on the end of your drill gun or just a regular Allen wrench. It'll work no matter what. Then on the back here, you have the tightening screw in which you tighten down onto the rail, and this keeps it from moving around. So as you're stacking your panels on there, you don't have to worry about your tool falling off. What some folks like to do to really secure it in is just put a 1/4-inch hole back here. This allows the screw to not only tighten onto the rail, but actually tighten into the rail. So there's zero chance of it coming off. It's not necessary. Most rail actually have a gap back here for that this will slide into, but on Iron Ridge rail, if you want to put in the hole, it's just an extra level of security that you can do to be safe. So that's as simple as it is in order to put the tools in the staging position, and you'll see on a couple of other videos what that looks like in use.